Erizo babebembeza ku rugo mu district ya Mbarara hamwe na Cyuruhura barambura project eji kandeji ya ikabuce ka 88 harigana kwa Daamu eji neshangu mchalo cha Chenshama umuri Nyabisisira Town Council umuri Mbarara district kandi reporter nereka ngu neija kuyamba hivi ya ravi na bishatu hamwene miruka mshanju aharumogwa Nyabisisira Murongo Nchune Mitozo Chitabo Kavushwele hamwena Ruwejuvu
mwen tusaba community ukugira ngo government ya yatwasaze ikintu iki tukirebereje tukoreje kandi kitungire ahatase n'intunguka amizo naga production kurebera amatungo kwitu nenga gukora irrigation
ikirungi ikikiro projectage amatungo kwitu ngazakabanganywera hehe
cyo kurebera bariyoni bazakombeka hamato urubaje rwakero kugura namato rubaje rwanda kandi abantu bariyoni bakurura amezi ugatwara aha demonstration site abo kuba nibenda ekazi 20 z'abantu kugumana bija bakinga bagasharura umunjura n'ingo mushaba
Edward Kasagara ka habwa Mbarara district yashobora ngo project nyingi zukozurwe ku nk'abatura nibazikwatijaga
kirebekire ngo bintu kubikwenda bige bya government baremwa kubirebera munonga so bwonka this time around twena ngo ibintu tumaye ngo nebyitu nito abanya Uganda nito bakamara ibintu tubirebere bwa nyuma y'abamenshi na kongota baruga
this government at one time neza kurugo ntaza kuzavura leadership ndivi kuonka project stegira kiji teruga
Engineer Alex Urushesha ukurugo ministry ya mizi n'ubuhangwa yagira ngo nibiza kuranga project age yahikirize kigenderwa cyayo ubwo abatura bari kushashura ka sente kace
nitwenda ngo turebe ngo hine ka revenue ninga ka sente karuga umu kosa damage kija karirira da
Contractor wa kwa sirempataneji wa Global International Services wa jirangu enjura ikabateganisa munonga kongani bakurebuka kangu wa marumo guwa huiru mwile wa mkwezi kwa mnana.
November, December and then April, May this year. Very affected the delivery of materials and access to site also became a problem because the access to the site was washed out, so we had to reconstruct it so that we can start bringing material to the site.
Ahabwa TV West Ndado Fireka.